Hi friends, how are you? In this video, we are going to learn about the cardiovascular effects due to the thyroid hormones. Thyroid hormones increase heart rate and myocardial contractility. Therefore, they increase the cardiac output. First, heart rate. Thyroid hormones increase the number of B receptors on the nodal tissues on sinoatrial atrioventricular nodes of the heart, also increase the sensitivity of B receptors to catecholamines. Thus, thyroid hormones increase the heart rate. Tachycardia is a common feature of hyperthyroidism. If you see in this figure, a flow chart, these are the effects of thyroid hormones. These thyroid hormones increases the B receptors on sinoatrial node and the atrioventricular nodes, and also increase the sensitivity of B receptors to catecholamines. Thus, they increase the heartbeat and causes the tachycardia. This results in increased cardiac output. Once again, heart rate. Thyroid hormones increase the number of B receptors on nodal tissues of heart and also increase the sensitivity of B receptors to catecholamines. Thyroid hormones increase the heart rate. Tachycardia is a common feature of hyperthyroidism. Tachycardia. If increased thyroid hormones causes the tachycardia. Next, myocardial contractility. Myocardial contractility increases by following mechanisms. Thyroid hormones induce myosin heavy chain expression in the cardiac muscle, especially the alpha myosin heavy chain activity is increased, which has more actin and calcium activated ATPase activity. Thyroid hormones increase the expression of B receptors, G proteins, and sodium potassium ATPase in myocardial cells. They also increase the calcium ATPase activity of sarcoplasmic reticulum in cardiac muscle, which facilitates sequestration of calcium. All these factors increase the force of contraction, that in turn increases the stroke volume. Myosin heavy chains in heart muscle. Normally, heart muscle contains two MHCs, alpha and beta MHCs. The alpha myosin heavy chain has high myosin ATPase activity, and beta myosin heavy chain has low myosin ATPase activity. Thyroid hormones stimulate alpha myosin heavy chain and inhibit beta myosin heavy chain activities. In hyperthyroidism, expression of alpha MHC gene is enhanced, beta MHC gene is suppressed. However, in myocytes, thyroid hormone inhibit phospholamban, adenyl cyclase, T3 nuclear receptor, sodium calcium exchanger, in addition to its inhibition of beta myosin heavy chain. Systolic expression. Increased heart rate and stroke volume results in increase in cardiac output. Thus, systolic blood pressure increases significantly. Diastolic pressure. Via its calorigenic action, thyroid hormones increase body temperature that causes thermogenic cutaneous vasodilation and decreases peripheral resistance. Thus, diastolic pressure decreases. Pulse pressure and circulation time. The net effect on blood pressure is increase in pulse pressure. White pulse pressure is a prominent feature of hyperthyroidism. Increased cardiac output and vasodilation makes the circulation hyperdynamic. Therefore, circulation time is shortened. It is coming to clinical box. Tachycardia in sleep. Tachycardia is an important feature of hyperthyroidism. Tachycardia due to other causes disappear during sleep or heart rate falls significantly. In thyroid excess, tachycardia persists even during sleep. Sleeping tachycardia is an important diagnostic feature of thyrotoxicosis. Sometimes atrial arrhythmia such as flutter or fibrillation are also seen in hyperthyroidism, especially in elderly people. Once again, effects due to thyroid hormones on cardiovascular system. Thyroid hormones increase the heart rate and myocardial contractility. Therefore, increase in cardiac output. Heart rate. Thyroid hormones increases the number of beta receptors on the nodal tissues, sinoatrial node, atrioventricular nodes of heart, also increase the sensitivity of beta receptors to catecholamines. Thus, thyroid hormones increase heart rate. Tachycardia is a common feature of hyperthyroidism. Myocardial contractility. Myocardial contractility increases by following mechanisms. Thyroid hormone induces myosin heavy chain MHC expression in cardiac muscle, especially the alpha MHC activity increases, which has more actin and calcium activated ATPase activity. Thyroid hormones increase the expression of beta receptors, G proteins and sodium potassium ATPase in myocardial cells. They also increase the calcium ATPase activity of sarcoplasmic reticulum in cardiac muscle, which facilitates sequestration of calcium. All these factors increase the force of contraction that in turn increases stroke volume. Myosin heavy chains in heart muscle. Normally, heart muscle contains two MHCs, alpha and beta MHCs. The alpha myosin heavy chain has high myosin ATPase activity. Beta myosin heavy chain has low myosin ATPase activity. Thyroid hormones stimulate alpha myosin heavy chain and inhibit beta myosin heavy chain activities. In hyperthyroidism, expression of alpha myosin heavy chain gene is enhanced and of beta myosin heavy chain gene is suppressed. However, in myocytes, thyroid hormones inhibit phospholamban, adenyl cyclase, T3 nuclear receptor and sodium calcium exchange, in addition to its inhibition of beta MHC. Systolic pressure. Increased heart rate and stroke volume results in increase in cardiac output. Systolic blood pressure increases significantly. Diastolic pressure. Via its calorigenic action, thyroid hormones increase body temperature that causes thermogenic cutaneous vasodilation and decreases peripheral resistance, thus diastolic pressure decreases. Pulse pressure and circulation time. The net effect on blood pressure is increased pulse pressure. White pulse pressure is a prominent feature of hyperthyroidism. Increased cardiac output and vasodilation makes the circulation hyperdynamic. Therefore, circulation time is shortened. Clinical limb. Tachycardia in sleep. Tachycardia is an important feature of hyperthyroidism. Tachycardia due to other causes like anxiety, tension, usually disappears during sleep or heart rate falls significantly. In thyroid excess, tachycardia persists even during sleep. Sleeping tachycardia is an important diagnostic feature of thyrotoxicosis. Sometimes atrial arrhythmias such as flutter or fibrillation are also seen in hyperthyroidism, especially in elderly people. In next video, we are going to learn about the physiological actions of thyroid hormone on effects on intermediary metabolism. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Thank you.